grapes and a cup of tea. Mushy peas all thickly spread, salt and vinegar, loads of bread. Blackpool Tower and roaring tides, golden sands and donkey rides. Preston Guild every now and then, Ellis Lowry, matched up men.
How do? Me name's Albert, Albert Higginbottom. But you can call me what you like. Well, because I'm going a bit deaf. Now, I've come on this Tinternet thingy today to tell you all about my new one-man show. It's called Memories of a Lancashire Lad. Hey, and it's right good. It's all about a time in the past. I'm going back about 50 years ago now when I were a little nipper. You know, back in the day. I'm going back to the time. Do you remember a time when parents had loads of kids? Not like it is now, when the kids have got loads of parents. Well, they have, haven't they? Now, when you book this show for your establishment, what I'll provide is a backdrop banner of our old living room. This is it behind me. I'll also provide two display boards with loads of photographs of the past. But don't worry, if your establishment isn't big enough for this banner, we can just put them display boards up in any room of any corner so your place can still have a Lancashire night. And as a little treat for your customers, I'll provide a full penny tray. Do you remember them? I've got one here. So your customers will also be able to taste the past and help themselves to sweets from yesterday. I'm talking sweets like Bazooka Joe, Blackjacks, Spanish, Love Hearts, Refreshers, Cherry Lips and loads more. Now this 2 45-minute show, it's filled with all the old-fashioned Lancashire songs, including Max Stark Men, Dirty Old Town, The Brighton Bell, E-Buy Gum and Coal and Uncle Joe's Mint Balls. And no Lancashire night will be complete without a song from George Formby. As well as a few songs from me that are written myself, this show is also laced with good, clean comedy. Now, to round off the night, what we recommend is that you put on a hot pot, and it's got to be a Lancashire hot pot. To find out more about a Lancashire night in your place, just click on this link below. Aye, that one there. This is Albert Higginbottom saying, ta-ra for now.